still something you have to be concerned of. Instead, Husha looking to the bot side to punish.
Misfortune looking like a decent target. Exhaustor up and available. Who is it going to be? Kino dives in, and that is going to be Misfortune flashing to her death. It's first blood for Doggo. Love to see it there for Beyond as Tower Shot does happen, and now the redive is indeed coming through. Husha low, the heal though is going to save him. Doggo trying to tank it up, but it looks a little bit disastrous. They're actually trying to pick off the level 6 MF here. That's a pretty good target. Great stun there out of the Syndra. Ulti happens. Exhaust is good, but it's not enough as Husha gets the kill anyway. And now, actually, the Herald maybe still something they can take. Yeah, Anunnasik does have Smite, but this Herald's not that low. They tag the Eye for the second time, and somehow Husha steals it. It's an absolute tragedy right now for Unicorns of Love. Is that sticking together? Herald dropped in the mid lane here to try and get some counterplay, but Beyond Gaming actually fancy Anunnasik as their target here as Boss continues to eat poke to the face. Syndra stuns. Very nice there. Boss gonna get a leech on, but Doggo getting out of dodge there. Husha diving in, and now it's a 2v3 in the back line, and that is getting decimated on Unicorns of Love, but they will trade it back and forth there as Moen is gonna fall on the other side. Argonaut still alive for a little while longer, lives to tell the tale, but Doggo flashes in for the max range Q, and he wants blood. Nomad's gonna be the next one on the chopping block.
They'd steal all your junglers and go to the other guys. That is some insane numbers for an Ezreal.
All right, well, Syndra, how do you get out of this one? In a 1v3, soon to be a 1v4, Santa's the target. Is gonna get killed. Leung swoops in to get it. Now Kino looking to line them up as Doggo finds Boss with a bit of the True Shot Barrage. Not enough to get the kill just yet, but Husha is closing the trap. No Man So on the wraparound is trying to make it happen. Leung gets one, but he gets traded back and forth. Now the bullet time is gonna zone out the rest of Beyond Gaming, and they don't have it just yet, but Unicorns of Love need to leave the scene of the crime now, and that is easier said than done. Boss is low. Argonaut is just about dead. As Wind becomes Lightning, we'll finish off the tail.
He is on a safari mission.
Unfortunately, he is now, the prey. Just spotted by Husha briefly. Doggo dominating, just deletes Santas from the game. And oh my goodness, that True Shot Barrage did a lot to Argonaut. And Moen's busy fighting a couple, but not gonna matter as he finishes off one and the others are gonna get grabbed. And now Husha once again with the re-engage as everyone's been poked down low. And Doggo is continuing his reign of terror. Misses the Q finally on camera. And Anunnasik with some nice footwork to get out alive, but unfortunately, the structures will not be so lucky.
Nope, looking like it's going to be both mid and bot inhibitor here. We'll see if Beyond Gaming want to try and push for the end. They seem like the kind of team that would be down to scrap it out, especially if they can find another pickoff here. They're super far ahead, looking like they're going to find their first win in group stage of play-ins.
We wonder why we kept hearing, oh, it's Doggo's team, it's a Doggo-centric team. Finally, kind of realizing some of that we saw when he was subbed in for PSG last international. This lockup is nice though. Everfrost here out of the SARS to find two with the root, but not enough to get a kill as Doggo's going godlike, still shifting forward. There is Boss finally slays one, gets Kino as Husha on the back end, takes out Nomad's True Shot Barrage back up. Of course it is. Been long enough here as Boss once again is going to go back in onto the Xin Zhao, but that's not going to be enough for a kill. Leung's going to finish one off. Boss is going to get finished up as well.
He just kind of like kept running at an angle. He could have cut whatever, he gets both. What am I saying? Doggo, of course, is going to get both.
Melee, Ezreal, shifting in, getting the ace, and now we're back for more. Santas is like, I don't know what round this is. I'm out of here. I don't think I like this experience. And Beyond Gaming are going to make sure it ends quickly at least, as they will take down.